explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's up.
Jesus, what now? You boys trying to shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he must have run the camp, Mike. He told me him.
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, sorry. You're way higher, Mike. You always do.
Hold on, I know him. Open up. I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where?
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm. Old MacDonald farm. Crap.
All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell are you, Booz?
Schizo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has got to be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
Nope, not in here. This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle, empty. Wait a second. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Skizzo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dink. How's it going, brother?
I said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like just a little walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other farm, you know? Ooh, old McDonald. Shit.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
This is it.
I gotta reload. Nice headshot.
There we go.
Which way?
More beer bottles. Empty. More tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn.
Farmhouse, yeah.
Yeah, that's like a barn.
Gotta take a closer look. Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, another bedroom.
All right, where?
And another beer bottle. That's wetter, oh.
Boozer, where are you? Booz!
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow, this is just... it's gone. Like somebody came and swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
That's where I'm going.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. The home.
Damn it, Boozer.
I'm gonna need my bike. Broken road, broken road. Yeah, they're going far. Where the hell is the road washed out? What's that? Another beer bottle. Okay, let's take a look around. There you are. That's gotta be him. What do we got? Still got this. Boot prints. Bingo. I'm gonna need my bike. I can't give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just... like you taught me,
Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
There he is! Little late for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing it.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
No,
I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You're gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get that one out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster than
that. Ah.
Cars! Rick, cars.
I see him, Boozer!
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
I used to ride in a school bus.
Oh, that's great, Boozer! That's just great! Oh, shit! Drink! Oh, I see him, Boozer! The last of them. We're gonna be okay.
And I knew. I knew it all along. Hey, Pete.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thinking. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, no, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time
Wait,
ago.
He's okay.
Or worse.
I thought you said...
You're gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's.
Deke, did you find him?
You know.
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
I thought maybe the place wasn't picked up.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stopped by to see him at 6 in the morning.
A few weeks back. You know,
yeah, yeah, thank God.
Freaking nest.
He deserves it. Deke?
The female came.
I'm glad he's okay.
What do you call him? A screamer? Yeah, let me tell you. They call him that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us. Had to run for our lives.
That's it for now.
That's why my ass has been parked here for the past year.
Smells...
Nothing out in the shit but a whole lot of sorry.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
Yep. Hey, see ya.
Howdy.
How's life?
Oh, okay. Hold on.
That's all I got today.
Ah, got it.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, please, thank you.
So,
oh, I'm sorry about that. So, you want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Let me get the gate.
Thank you.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. And they fed sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the playload. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a...
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey.
He handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should raise it.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addy. I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe.
One down.
She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use. And finally, some metal scrap. That doesn't make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon.
What do we need? Either a blade or metal tube? Scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube, metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second.
No, I got you.
From the construction. Area 4. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Jesus, goddamn schizo.
If I told you I'm missing, I'm out of this shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Luck. Happy to Sarah?
No, not yet.
How long you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's looking in. It's time.
Get around him!
What were you saying?
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, is that you?
Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Yeah, here it is.
Deacon, when you get time, swing by the camp. A job's come up.
Ricky, yeah. Okay, I'll be by. St. John out.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American.
Let red, white, and blue. Communists were into the bone.
Man hard to trust. God rest him. Taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, how'd that work out for the poor bastards who own the one that I just cleared out? Not so good, I'm guessing.
Since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
trap.
God damn it! God help me!
I got this.
Hang on. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What? What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
blade. Where am I gonna find a blade?
Wait. What was that? Spring and stuff. There's another one. Time to burn. Thank you.
Nothing like scrap. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Guess not. It's not gonna open. Time to light it up. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Help.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in. Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much, man.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Was your murder?
Shit.
You're gonna be okay.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Yeah, I'll go. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Hold on, I know. Open up.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by the crazy work.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah, Boozer's one of us now.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?